week long to this regional, and we are underway in the final Elite Eight matchup of this year's tournament.
One thing you notice right away is the size advantage that Liz Kitley has inside. And there comes the double team.
And passes right out of it to Trailer, knocks down the three. Six or seven, rarely more than that. Here's Walker scooping it up and in. It has been a really impactful tournament for Ebony Walker. Look at the scoring in the tournament. 92% of the points for Ohio State from their starters, 95 from Virginia Tech's, and an early three from Kayla King.
From the three-point line has been friendly to the Hokies so far early in this one.
McMahon thought about it, putting it on the deck, using her size and speed, Cody McMahon.
Because Taylor Soule is an incredibly strong defender, and McMahon's still able to get to the basket.
Amor pedals all the way in for the easy lay. Georgia Amor averaging 24 points per game in the tournament. Good pace early to this game. Here's Mikesell, lethal from three, and knocks it down.
You're going to see that a lot from Ohio State, involving Liz Kitley and seeing what she can do defensively.
Kitley faces up and finishes. And the Hokies did a really nice job breaking that press, first couple of chances against it. Here's King, rainbow arcing and in. 90% of her career field goals have been from three, as Mikesell says, not so fast. How about the start to this game?
In the pose, and then Mikesell one more time.
They got to get it across, though, and they just do. Good movement, though, and then Sheldon disrupts Kitley only for a moment as Kitley finishes. Early foul on McMahon, who does run into foul trouble from time to time. Here's Soule to the reverse, lays it in. Who has made a major impact here at Virginia Tech, along with transfer Kayana Trailer, as Walker splashes in another, trying to escape the pressure. Fury had her hands all over Kitley, no call, and Ohio State forces the turnover. Three on one, and Sheldon lays it in.
Virginia Tech got a couple easy looks against it.
Kitley on the move, gets denied. What stands out to him most, and one he's most pleased with, as Amor fires, can't hit from three there. Kitley able to clean it up. He said, we see it every day. I've seen it forever. He loves that everybody else is now getting to appreciate the game of Georgia Amor. McMahon crosses over and gets the roll. Mikesell connects. Taylor Mikesell is locked in early. While he was in med school, which is just amazing when you consider the time that's gobbled up by that. McMahon gonna get the bucket plus the foul. Cody McMahon a chance for three. And as Kevin McGuff says, absolutely has a palpable joy for the game of basketball. Here's Sheldon on the attack, lays it in, and Ohio State has its first lead of the Elite Eight. Mikulashikova over to Sheldon, turning the corner, stops, fades, and hits.
Did you see? She's giving up size, but she knows to get low into the body.
Fury flips it in. Ohio State with a five-point lead here in the second quarter. Kitley had Amor open, didn't see her behind her. Greg has size on Sheldon and takes advantage.
Really nice.
With the aid of the athletic training staff of Virginia Tech. And so now the Hokies, who rely so heavily on Amor, have to try and navigate without her as Soule gets off to a good start.
To pick up in their full court pressure anytime that they score.
Sheldon, little hesitation. J.C. Sheldon lays it in. Bounces back. There's what you're talking about, Rebecca. Mikulashikova did not hit that one, but a clean look. Amor veering, dishing, Kitley finishing. McMahon dishes out, Mikulashikova off on the three. Great box out from King, and here comes Amor. Amor will pull, and hit from three. Her cousin Keeley plays at Portland. That that was the only other school in on Georgia Amor as Mike Sell knocks in the three. Did not play in enough games to garner those awards, but has been playing like that all Big Ten first team player since returning as McMahon. Getting position inside, Amor missed it left. McMahon skies in for another rebound. Here's Mike Sell, this time gonna drive it, float it, and hit it. 36-33, Ohio State in front. Ohio State shooting at 69.6% from the floor. King knocks in another.
They do not have size coming in off the bench at the center position, so very important that she's been able to play clean defensively.
McMahon, what a spin and finish from the freshman, Cody McMahon. Mike Sell again. Taylor Mike Sell. Yeah, that's five, Dad. If we get to 11, he might be taking off socks. Amor sidestepping three. Oh, yeah. Kitley out to Soul. Soul spins, dips, floats, finishes, plus the foul. A trip to the Final Four is on the line tonight in Seattle. Soul burrows in and finishes again. Soul out to Trailer. Oh, nice little dance move from Trailer. Kinley lays it in just before the shot clock fades. Sheldon curling, cupping, and finishing. J.C. Sheldon coming through consistently for the Buckeye. Soul off to Amor. She will fire and hit on the deep two.
Twice in the second quarter. We haven't seen it at all here in the third because of how easily Virginia Tech handled it.
Kitley able to find the angle, bank it in, plus the foul.
But right now, as tight as the game is, you can't afford, certainly, to give up easy layups.
McMahon storms in and finishes.
They do such a good job of cutting.
Sheldon backs it out to McMahon. Shot clock is down to six. McMahon dishes. Theory got the step and lays it in. Nearly threw it away. Got it back. Kitley fumbles. Still time here for Virginia Tech. Amor blasts inside and lays it in. You see the shooting struggles from Ohio State in this third after they were sizzling in the first half. Walker gets a good look and knocks it down. Shot clock turned off. Amor backs it out, looking for space. Amor finds it, and hits! Georgia Amor!
My partner likes to call this an aggressive dance move, the step back to the left to create the space and finish. Yeah, you can certainly see a player like that just running over defenders.
Oh, great break of the press, and it ends up with a Kitley layup on a beautiful feed from King. Virginia Tech 65, Ohio State 57. Kitley, two more. Elizabeth Kitley with 19. First tournament championship. And Sheldon gets free for the layup. Amor. Surveying, attacking, finds Kitley, lays it in, plus the foul. Amor backs it out. 4:40 to go. Amor will fire and hit from three. Amor had to bounce it in, and it's stolen by McMahon. McMahon gets it to Mike Sell from the corner. She got it. Huge three there for Taylor Mike Sell. Amor, running clock, sees the trap, gets it to the corner. Trailer, putting it on the deck, slides around and lays it in. McMahon, off to Sheldon. Puts it on the deck and gets the roll. 10-point game, still a lot of time left. Gets it into Mike Sell. McMahon out of the game now for Ohio State. Mike Sell gets a great look and knocks it down from three. Beautiful play from Kevin McGuff. It's a six-point game. Amore hits two more critical free throws. That's a story for Virginia Tech. They're 22 of 24 from the line. Sheldon in for two. No, says Kitley. Off of Sheldon. And for the first time in program history, Virginia Tech is headed to the Final Four.